The largest island in the world, with almost 80% of its landmass covered by glaciers and ice sheets, has already lost a record amount of close to 1 million tons of ice per minute in 2019, and is continuing to lose even more ice every single day. In fact, the researchers have revealed that the pace of melting is so fast that the current melting rate of Greenland ice will reach the rate of melting that occurred 12,000 years ago by 2100, which will directly contribute to the inevitable rise of sea levels that will submerge the coastal cities around the world. The Greenland ice sheet melting is already contributing about 0.7 millimeters every year for the global sea level rise. Greenland ice sheet melting hits a new record. According to the report published in Nature, the latest data of Greenland ice sheet melting gathered revealed that the present rising rate of melting equals to the melting happened during the Holocene period. Glacial geologist Jason Briner, University at Buffalo, with his team, made a seamless timeline of Greenland ice sheet shiftings that dates back to nearly 12,000 years and extended out to the end of this century. They combined the data of climate and ice simulations obtained by the observations of beryllium-10 formed on the boulders due to the movement of glaciers over time. The most accurate results revealed the shocking fact that the current speed of the Greenland ice sheet melting is reaching the point where the Earth rapidly warmed shrinking ice sheets across the world between 10,000 and 7,000 years ago. All thanks to the human exploitation of natural resources at an unprecedented scale, these devastating changes within under a century has matched the changes that once took thousands of years. Professor Jason Briner said, "We have altered our planet so much that the rates of ice sheet melt this century is on pace to be greater than anything we have seen under natural variability of the ice sheets over the past 12,000 years. During the Holocene period, the Greenland ice sheet lost its mass of about 6,000 billion metric tons every century. That massive rate was unparalleled until this century. According to the observations, from 2000 to 2018, the current average rate of Greenland ice sheet loss has matched at about 6,100 billion tons per century. The scientists have warned that the Greenland ice sheet melting pace will accelerate over the next century, but depends on how much the greenhouse gases will be emitted. However, the rise is fixed. If the emission of greenhouse gases continues at the same pace, Greenland could lose up to 35,900 billion tons of ice per century. Experts say that it's already too late to reverse the devastating effects caused by humans, but we can reduce the intensity of the devastation by effectively taking the required steps immediately,